You want to eat when are you always eating?
Are we good, mo? Fluffy.
Yeah.
Are we all there?
Yes.
All right. Night. Hello.
Hola.
Machine, let's do our okay, let's do our
No, guys, the horses are moving.
Hola. So anyway, guys, we just had a horse ride.
It was incredible. Was
30 minutes. You know, I think we had fun.
It was so relaxing.
Yeah.
And we got to see like the beautiful scenery once more. The nature, water, mountains.
No. I was just waiting for the scenario.
Okay.
Top, top scenario.
Top darling, did you enjoy it?
No. Yeah. It was fun. It was fun.
Okay, which horse won between the three? Was it?
The white one.
That's a race horse.
The white one.
The white one.
The white one is a race horse.
No.
The black one. The fastest one. Yay!
And then the second one was this one.
This one kept eating. The white one.
Cracker Jack.
Eats a lot.
But Cracker Jack is very stubborn.
Yeah.
This horse is bloody stubborn. It reminds me of someone.
Not me. Baby, that's not me. Yeah, right, my one was very well behaved, but we had an amazing experience, guys. If you've ever done horse riding in your life, maybe share your experiences with us, because I was a little bit nervous. Guys, horse riding in Dunkeld is not like horse riding anywhere else.
Yes.
Because there's the nature.
It's amazing.
The sunset. It's sunset, right?
Yeah.
We caught sunset like right there.
Yeah.
Say something.
Oh my gosh, guys, there's a horse that looks like a zebra.
Yeah.
Say something.
It was mating with a zebra.
I knew it. And you always have
mother,
to like...
The father, they were mating.
I've never seen a horse that looks like a zebra. That is totally incredible.
Mara, it makes sense.
Zebra.
Zebra.
It's not zebra.
Yeah, it's very pajamas.
Zebra.
Guys, zebra.
It can't be zebra. Zebra.
Oh my goodness.
Zebra.
Can somebody please talk to this guy? But anyway,
the same way you would spell Debra, you don't say Debra.
We had a great time. We're two amazing gentlemen.
Yeah.
We're shooting a video, man. We're just talking to the black people.
Thank you guys so much.
We're two amazing gentlemen. Please come to the video so they can see you.
Okay.
You know, this gentleman were amazing.
Guys,
Anyway, thank you guys very much.
And click on the subscribe button and give this video a massive thumbs up and comment down below. All right, let's go. Just jump off. But these guys are gangsters, see? And by the way, I forgot to mention my husband's horse poo-pooed while we were horse riding. Okay, I can get off, ne?
Get off, jump off.
Must I jump off?
Let's see. No. The other way.
Yay. Okay. You gotta get off in your slow-mo. Thank you. Let me get off.
You're so amazing.
This is see yours is very high, so I wonder how you're gonna do it.
When I get off,
and then the same one, put it down first.
This one?
Yeah, put it down.
Okay.
Put it down. There we go.
Yay.